is what I call paradise. I'm so damn glad to be back.
Just cruising. Bye. Here you are.
Well, there's been a lot of walking in the last 2 days to get here, with only a carp caught and tiny little rainbow. There's lots of those around at the moment. It's the first sizeable trout I've seen. So I've had a little think about what I want to catch it on. So I'm going for a soft plastic with a little eye on it, and I think this little grub will imitate a gudgeon, because there are gudgeons in this system. I don't know if it's matching the hatch, but it's very natural. And if it ignores it the first time, then hopefully it doesn't get too sus on the rest of the situation, and I can just rig something else up. There she is. That'll work.
You're on! Yes! Yes! He loved it! Oh! Come here. Oh, you're nicer than I thought. Looks like a male to me. Oh, he got the shakes even. Oh, gorgeous rainbow trout. You bloody ripper. All the way to shore. All the way in. Rainbow trout. Oh, thumper. No fucking way. Yes. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Fantastic! Just scoff that grub! Had a few good swipes at it too! Oh yes! I'm gonna quickly get the landing net and put him in the landing net so that I can keep him happy. The little grub did it. What an exquisite specimen. Oh! Yes! Everything I came here for. Oh man, just see if a bit of light on that. Real dark spawning colours. Bloody things. I never imagined having to drive away a bunch of boar from where I intended to camp. Hell, they might come back, but I think they might be, they're smart things. And I want them to be smart, I don't actually want them around. They can be aggressive bastards. As much as I love hunting wild pig, I don't need a bloody tusk in my leg this far out. If I needed to walk back to the car from where I'm at now, it would be about 30 kilometers. But man, hasn't it been worth it? This is just the most incredible beauty. I'm just in awe. I'm so happy to get that fish earlier. I'd love to get some more too. Well, a little home away from home. It's about 3:30, so still a little bit of the day to go, and I'm going to spend it productively, not intensely though. I'm going to just explore up one of the creeks just here, and just enjoy, just draw in the moments, have a little fish, but just see what's going on. I mean, I've already seen there's three boars that have been hanging out here. Oh, I'm just on cloud nine. This could be one of the best days of my life. I'm serious. Alright, well, one more relaxing crack for the day. Just every strip of water looks so damn inviting. Bring her in nice and close. Bring her in nice and close. A healthy fish. A wild fish. Oh, beautiful fish. And we got you. This is what dreams are made of. Yes. Ah. Gorgeous. Hen rainbow trout. Oh my goodness. It's everything I wanted. What a classic catch. What a great fish. Oh, she's so, looks so beautiful and tasty. I'm not going to keep her. It's good to keep a hen up in this system right now. That's a healthy fish. That is a beautiful, healthy fish. A gorgeous rainbow trout. I love that grub. They really love that grub. Anyway, let's put her back. Let's put her back. Put her out. She's way strong. Yes. Yes. Shortcut back to camp, up over the ridge. It's going to go down as one of those days, eh? Massive, massive cheers. The good times. Honestly, like, this is what I chase.
This is the dream. Well, those grubs were fantastically yesterday. Still want to change it up a little bit. I haven't fished with hard bodies in a long time. And pretty keen to give these ones a go. Some diving lures, Predatex. They need to be divers too, because the fish are really holding quite low in their little ruts, if you'd like. You call it a hole, but really it's just a long channel, and that's where the bigger fish are staying at the bottom and snapping food from above that. Yeah, wrench a few of these in pretty quick, see what happens.
Fish straight on.
Little juveniles out the day.
That's really cool. Yes. Oh, there's a good trout in there. One fish. Not the fish I was after. Fish again. Oh, damn it. It keeps nailing him.
Look, it keeps doing its job. I just need to get past the small ones. Well, possibly one of the most beautiful pools of water I've ever fished. That light net is just absolutely gorgeous. Emerald. Let's see what I can pull out of there. Ooh. That's good, I want to avoid the little ones. Maybe the big ones, come on. Oh, fish. Yes. Oh, nice. Oh, got a bit of fight to it too. That's a nice eating fish for tonight too. That's good.
Yeah, come on.
That's a lovely fish. Beautiful fish. Oh, that's dinner tonight, I think. That's good.
Crazy bloody things. Far out. I got pretty close without realising it.
Got a few onions in there. Rainbow trout. Fresh from the stream. And salt and pepper. Sprig of thyme.
I can't believe it wasn't recording. Oh, cheeky little class into this water.
And oh my goodness, it's a brownie. Oh, look at that. Really smashed that hard body. I just remembered an old trick with brown trout. Is if I hold them upside down, they go docile. How good's that?
Absolutely smashed that hard body. Little Predatec lure. Walloped it. Oh, I'm gonna get him back in there.
Oh. Too bad of brownie. Beautiful rainbow. Oh, and you're gone. Shit. I'm calling it at that. That wraps up a fantastic trip. I don't know. Something about that's just perfect for me for some reason. For a lot of little reasons, actually.
What a spot. Look at that tree. Look at those hectic roots just there. It's just... there's just some things about this world that are so damn beautiful. Incredible.